Hello friends, today we are discussing the importance of pregnancy diagnosis in sheep. So most of shepherds, they are neglecting this part of pregnancy diagnosis, but it is most important part. So there are different methods for pregnancy diagnosis, either by abdominal ballotment, either by some laboratory test and ultrasound. Ultrasound is the most important, accurate, easiest and the giving the 100% prediction whether animal is pregnant or non-pregnant. If animal is non-pregnant, then what is the exact condition inside the uterus and the ovaries we can get properly. And if animal is pregnant, then the viability on the basis of fetal movements, heartbeats and the measurements also taken for the aging purpose by measuring the crown trunk length, bipartite diameter or the number of CL. All these things we are going to detect, and on the basis of that we can confirm the 100% animal is pregnant. Then we can get the gestation of that animal when we are not knowing the exact date of breeding, and also any other abnormality if is present inside the uterus we can detect. So ultrasound is the most important thing for the sheep husbandry, and most of shepherds or most of these animals owners should do regularly for their better management and better profit. So for that reason, so ultrasound have wide applications. For that reason, you have to deal lot of things regarding this ultrasound in sheep. Thank you.